You are in a relationship. You take a, well, there's two scenarios. One is you're in a relationship and you take a break. You separate or you take a break. Two is that murky point in a relationship when you haven't really committed. You're not committed, but you're dating. So later on, someone says, oh, that girl that was just by the table, did you ever go out with her? And it happened during that gray period. Do you have to cop to the things that happened during that gray period?
Listen, Don't Ask, Don't Tell was repealed by the military. But not by Bevy Smith. You don't have to, listen, there's no true confessions here. What happened in a gray period is just that murky and gray, honey, never to be dug out of the abyss. Right. So let's just leave it alone.
But what do you say when someone, you're at dinner with someone and someone mentions, you know...
Well, I generally kiss them on the mouth and it makes them forget any question they ever had.
All right.
If anybody is dumb enough to ask me a question like that, I just play like I was just an angel. And I'm like, I tried to join the nunnery in the time that we were down. And I mean, why would you even want to know the answer to something like that? Most people can't even handle
but
the truth.
And especially if you're married, there's no such thing as taking a break.
Right.
So if you do take a break and you go out and do something special like a man, if you want to get beat down for the next 30 years, yeah, then you tell her everything.
Exactly.
If you don't want to get beat down, you don't say anything.
Right. And if the relationship...
I agree.
If a relationship is that important to begin with, why'd you take a break? You know, if y'all
well,
care that
needs
much
a break
about
every
each
now
other.
And again, there's
not
a difference
when you're
between
married. You don't take a break when you're married.
Well, I'm sure that's what you would say being married for 16 years. Let's talk when you get to 20. But you know, there's a difference between a lunch break and a sabbatical.
Right.
So you know, right. A lunch break every now and again sounds like you and the boys in Dominican Republic. Don't ask, don't tell.
But my thing is, if we take a break, I don't want the guy back because I don't know what he's been doing while we were away.
Well,
he could have been doing anything. I don't want him back.
On this a little bit because I think when you're taking a break, you secretly want to get back together. Let's just say you want to get
back together. No, you secretly want to sleep with somebody.
Well, here we go. Now, this
is
it.
Yes, you should definitely use that time to sleep with other people. You may never get the chance to
do that again. I think here we are. You've had apples for 3 years. And you finally get that time. And I'm like thinking, I'm definitely getting a juicy, hard... Orange. All right, it's my time. I need that orange. I'm taking that orange.
Yes.
And then when that apple's ready for me and he's ripe and he's ready and he's back for me, I'm saying that orange was horrible. That was not a good orange. And that guy's...
That orange is the best.
Oh, my God, man. She was so... Like, you know, that's what you got to do. You got to break them when they don't know what's hitting them, you know? And then when you go back to them, you say... That orange was not good. You were the best. That apple's the best.
And it's apple season right now, people.
Right.